This is how you can put your computer in God mode. First, go to your desktop and create a new folder. You have to rename your folder to this for it to work, so take a screenshot if you want, but once you do, it turns into this weird little computer icon, and then you basically just get a bunch of godlike options whenever you click on it. Make sure you sub for more cool computer tricks.